You're gonna love this. A dash of perchloric acid, a smidge of cobalt, a hint of hydrogen peroxide, superheated to 500 Kelvin, and... Ta-da! It's pretty great, huh?
So pink.
Here's the best part.